again with me, Socha. So today I will tell you the way to be a better speaker when you deliver a presentation. So number one, the use of language. One of the first concepts a speaker needs to think about when looking at language use are appropriate, accurate, and clearly, so that the audience can understand you very well. Number two, personal appearance. Personal appearance to communicate your ideas, because clothing is communication. The attires you wear speak who you are. Your appearance sends messages to the audience that you are ready, neat, and well-groomed, that and conscious of your image, that you regard the occasion as important enough for you. And number three, movement or body language. Pay attention to your body language, like stand up straight, take a deep breath, look people in the eye, and smile. Don't lean on one leg or use gestures that feel unnatural. Many people prefer to speak behind a podium when giving presentations. While podiums can be useful for holding notes, they put a barrier between you and the audience. Instead of standing behind a podium, walk around and use gestures to engage the audience. This movement and energy will also come through in your voice, making it more active and passionate. Number four, gestures. Using gestures can add a layer of meaning and expression. Show your commitment to getting the message across, and make it easier for your audience to follow along. The key to talking with hands in presentations is to use gestures for a reason, to know what you are trying to say. Because with gestures, just as with talking, no one appreciates someone who's babbling on nonstop. Number five, eye contact. If you make eye contact, it helps the audience to connect with you and your subject. It also helps you to feel less nervous, because you are talking to individuals, not a great mass of unknown people. So that's it, the way to be a better speaker from me. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. So see you next week. Bye.